do. We have a chicken dish where I cook the bacon and we marinate the chicken and grill it and put mushrooms and cheese and that's it.
Marinated, for those of you that's from the country, that's soaking the chicken. Stop. Are you a best friend? Be somebody. Are you good at school?
Yes, sir.
Good. None of my sons are. My kids told me one day, they said, Dad, we don't want to be in your jokes anymore. Because you just joke about us too much. They went off to college. They told me they don't want to be in your jokes. I said, let me explain something to y'all. These jokes I tell about this house y'all live in, clothes you wear, and the cars you drive in. And seeing as how none of y'all write none of these jokes, then guess what? You're going to have to be the joke.
I was born in Wilkes-West, Virginia. My grandfather and uncle had farms in Princeton. So every summer, instead of spending the school in Cleveland, ever since I was 9, I had to go back every summer to work the farm, you know, slopping hogs, feeding chickens, baling hay, watering mules, hunting dogs. We had all that. You know, we ate everything in the backyard. I never went to the store. So it did create a work ethic in me from a very young age, and then the influence of my father. And so I've been able to do a lot with my life because I'm not afraid of hard work. I don't need a lot of sleep. I just need some rest. That's been my motto. And I spend all of my time building my dream, so when I get some time, I can live my dream. So